understand why that shut off, guys. That's just crazy. So, is there any spirits here that I want to communicate? Talking to this device here in my hand. What was that? That sounded like a long whoop that was far away. Okay, so I'm gonna do one knock, guys. Comes to wind, so I have to hold on to my tripod. It's like create an anchor. Since we got heavy winds here all the time, I gotta create an anchor for that. Okay, this one just went low battery. Okay, so that one's done. I'm gonna do a knock, see if we get anything back. See how it took my position away as well. That was a pretty good knock. Let's see if we get a result. To hear something back, hopefully. I just heard a knock from this direction. I hope this phone picked it up. It was just one knock. Far in a far distance down that way. What I'm gonna do is return it with two knocks. I don't know what two knocks means, but I'm trying to communicate. Maybe it'll show itself. I don't know what two knocks is. I did hear something. Not sure quite what I heard. We gotta keep looking to see if we're gonna see something here. Looking at this little piece here, this trail comes all the way down here. It'll be taking some time to even get this far up. Let's see if it responds to two knocks. If it does. It's got to travel quite a distance, so even though my whoop sound messed up to them, it might sound pretty good by the time their ears pick it up. So far, I got nothing from two taps. Maybe I heard some type of growl or something like that, but too low. I'm hearing this pitch noise. I mean, I don't see any birds around. I'm hearing this pitch. I don't know what it is, guys. It wants to throw me off course. I don't want to move the camera right now, since we're waiting on results. Almost sounds like an eagle. But I see nothing around. Birds. For the heck of it, guys, I'm going to do a knock again and see if I get that one knock back. Did not hear a response from the two knocks, other than what could be a growl. I'm not really sure, since this thing is far away from me right now. See if we get a response. What was that? What was that? I hope that came on camera. I hope that came on camera, guys. That was like almost, that was like a bird call by a Bigfoot. I never heard a bird call like that before. There's something down there. There's something down there. Stick's breaking over towards the right. The left, I mean. Stick break towards the left. This thing might be trying to come out in the open. I'm not sure. So my knocks are really loud, you know. Okay, guys, let's relocate. Got you zoomed in. See all this? This wasn't here. I used to be able to walk right through here. Oh, man. This is live, bro. Do a final whoop. I'm a little bit closer to it before these batteries die out, guys. I'm gonna do a final call and we're gonna get out of here. Okay, get your zoom back in there. There's definitely activity. Big open spot right there. Okay. lot of wind. I need to put a microphone over there at that trail line and do my whoop and see if it carries that far. My voice carries that far. Bird sound over in that direction, guys, and the cat sound. Bigfoots are doing cat sounds, okay? Whoop! It's almost time for me to get out of here as well. Couple whistle calls. This Bigfoot is playing with me, guys. Unfortunately, it's time to pack it up. It's just getting too cold. He's close. This Bigfoot is close. I can hear it whistling and doing cat calls. Woo! Woo! Not gonna show himself. He's not gonna show himself. All right, let's get out of here.